Welcome back to Star Wars Jedi, The Fallen Order.
Oh, it's totally me, babe. It's me. You want to hear me rap?
No.
No.
Why do you put me on the spot like that, babe?
Because.
Shit. Alright, we're going in. Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. Continue. No. I'll rap someone else's song, but not my own stuff. Oh shit. I just muted it on accident, but.
Oh, on accident?
Yeah. Well,
because
it's a little switch on the thing. Wait, what was I doing? I think we're going to a new planet, yeah.
What's our next destination?
Travel to planet. Do you want to see the new Matrix movie, babe?
Actually.
Do you think it's going to be good? You don't trust what they're saying on the internet, though, about how it, like, slowly gets worse.
When it comes to movies like that, it's always, is it going to be good when it comes to
when this is all over, I think it'll be time to settle down, you know, fall in love.
Yeah.
Love? You?
Yeah, you think a guy like me doesn't know love?
I bet you're gonna tell me.
Let me tell you, it's the best.
Yeah.
But a lot of work. It needs admiration, devotion, attraction.
It's because they
wanna.
Please.
Sorry,
but damn.
Yeah, well, it comes with experience. Can't look this good and that's just.
Because they
want to
save money.
Yeah. I bet.
Oh, it's getting good. No.
All right, kids, sit down. We're here.
Yeah.
Oh, tell me we're not running that blockade.
Oh, only as a last resort. I've rigged the Mantis' transponder to transmit Imperial signals. Hey, Grease.
Yeah?
Keep your power signature low and act like we belong.
Just like Braca. No sweat. I don't need another set of hands.
Oh, I thought they high-fived. But he slapped him, I guess, is what happened.
I don't see anything.
They're preoccupied with something on the ground. We're clear.
Doesn't look good.
The Empire is devouring Kashyyyk for its natural resources. Wookiees have been enslaved or displaced.
Well, that's Purdy. It's the Tree of Life.
Oh, that was a close one, kid. Aren't you supposed to be watching the monitors?
Guerrilla fighters, Wookiees and off-worlders ambushing an Imperial convoy.
Walkers approaching their position.
Tarfa could be with him.
Tarfa could be anywhere. Like deep in the ground, like we're gonna be if we get caught up in that battle down there.
We don't have any other options. And they'll die without our help.
So what's your plan?
Sabotage. We used to scrap walkers on Braca. I'll just jack one.
He touched their hearts
the
right there.
He thinks we're back in the Clone Wars.
Captain, get us near those walkers.
Wait, what?
Listen, those walkers double as troop transport, so once you get inside, be careful.
No freeze grease to work as magic.
Hey, do me a favor. Stay alive down there.
I'll add it to the plan.
Right, if you're jumping, you better do it now, kid.
You ready for a swim, BD?
Holy shiza. No, I would not like that. I wonder if it's cold. But he's like using Jedi powers to stay warm. You know? Yeah. You can just warm up right here next to this fire. Oh, Jesus. Damn, man. That's pretty fucking cool. Am I supposed to go towards this thing? I think I am. The camera angle is a little wonky and the right analog stick doesn't really... Oh, there we go. Here we go. Okay. Now what's the score here? Oh, I see. You gotta climb up his legs.
Wonder how we get inside.
Oh shit.
Yeah,
man.
I'll try the leg.
Oh my god. It's like Shadow of the Colossus.
Okay. Now where?
Oh. Except there's no grip meter, so that's good. I'm on its ass. Which way am I? Okay, yeah, this is fine. Damn, he's a badass Jedi.
Let's finish this. Thanks, BD.
What am I supposed to do here? I don't know. Maybe. Oh, yeah, I see. Okay. Wait, what the fuck? Yeah. But I can't on this side, too. They both lead to the same spot. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. So I came this way. Can he climb? Up around here? I don't know.
Let's climb to the top.
Okay, that's all I had to do. Oh, jeez. I thought he was gonna, like... Well, I don't know. Whoa. It's time to fight, brothers.
It's
how we get down. Oh, jeez. Fuck you.
Don't let up. I can't do this by myself.
There you go. Daddy's got you.
I knew this was a bad idea. Stay down.
Damn it. Did I take the fucking green pill? Because my health is still...
Stim.
That was weird.
Reading a new ship on scanners. They brought more firepower than we thought. How's our hull looking?
Badly damaged. We're at 70% integrity and falling.
That should still be enough to stop out these insurgents.
Huh? It actually worked. Okay, throttle.
Report, what's happening over there? You're in violation of Imperial Protocol.
Shut that guy up.
207. Stand down or we won't have...
Let's do this.
Oh, shit.
That's the blasters. So that fires the cannon. That's out of the way.
Yeah.
Someone who just brought Nada to the table. Who are you?
Someone making the Empire angry. We're venturing on an imp landing pad up ahead. Would mind by support.
Copy that. Let's make him even angrier. Take them out. I'm okay. You all right? No, we are not doing that again.
You just wrecked a perfectly good walker. Got a name?
Cal Kestis.
Saw Gerrera. What are you doing on Kashyyyk?
Looking for somebody. What are you doing here?
My companions and I came to Kashyyyk to disrupt Imperial supply lines.
Hey!
Who are you looking for?
A Wookiee chieftain named Tarful.
Tarful is impossible to find. There's a reason he's evaded the Empire for this long.
He's a freedom fighter?
He's the freedom fighter. A symbol of the Wookiee resistance. Striking at the Empire from the Shadowlands.
Huh. Seer, Grease, this is Saul.
How you doing?
What do you want with Tarful?
Jedi business.
Jedi are dead.
Not all of them.
Get that off a corpse?
The Master gave it to me.
This pad supports an Imperial refinery that runs on Wookiee slave labor. Intel suggests that some of the captains there are guerrilla fighters.
I should help them. One of them might know how to contact Tarful.
It's possible.
Whoa, wait a minute, hold on, wait a minute. The Mantis works wonders. I mean, it's a great ship, excellent pilot, but it is not built for close support.
We'll stay here and monitor Imperial transmissions. With a bit of luck, we'll intercept any distress calls.
Appreciate it. My lieutenants and I will scout ahead to prepare the attack. Join us when you're ready. Go, go.
Frame rate was acting up. Still is, kinda.
We'll talk later.
Glad you're all right.
Yeah, good to see you too.
Dump. Your plan worked. And now you want to follow Saul.
You don't like that idea?
I'm concerned you're jumping from one risk to the next.
Wait, what? I fly my ship in the middle of a battlefield, and now we're talking about risks?
Why didn't you stop me?
My job is to guide you on your path, not choose it for you. So here's my advice. The Empire's overtaken hundreds of worlds. There's a reason Saw chose Kashyyyk. Saw's goals may not be the same as ours. We should be careful.
Thanks. I'll keep that in mind.
She's in no condition to fight.
Was in there.
Well, I guess. Oh wait, there might be something back here. We go this way. Those Wookiees are weird looking.
Things are even worse here than on Zepho.
Did you say Zepho?
I used to live there before the Empire came. Do you know?
Yeah, I've been. It's horrible what happened.
We weren't able to fight back, but here with the Wookiees, we have a chance. Thank you for standing with us.
Scanning.
If anything goes wrong with this plan, we're finished.
Mari's mapped out the nearest garrisons. The Empire won't have time to send reinforcements. We'll be okay.
If we can do it quick.
Saw's seen us through worse.
I've got nothing but respect for that man, but this isn't a bar.
Okay, I'll look. What's this?
What's in here? Oh, we can't go through that.
Saw should be at the other end of this trench. Spare parts over there.
Can't go that way.
How much current can you conduct? Well, with this transformer, I bet you can short-circuit Imperial tech.
Can I machinery on and off.
Hey, BD-1.
Let's try it.
But I want to get over there. How do I get over there? Because you can't go the other way on this thing. I don't know. Let me see where this leads. Oh, this is just... Okay. I don't know. I guess I'm gonna have to leave it.
What the fuck? Need a stem.
Damn it.
Over here.
I'll figure it out later. I doubt it, but
gotta jolt this thing. Something?
Jedi, over here.
I see you, man.
Imperial sap refinery lies dead ahead.
What does the Empire want with tree sap?
Nothing good. They refine the sap into a powerful compound, and they're rushing to expand production.
We have to stop them.
That's the plan. We don't know their end game, but they spread themselves too thin. This map we recovered proves it.
Here you go, bud.
These refineries double as brutal prison camps. We use those cutters to create a distraction while you take your lightsaber. Free the Wookiees inside. We need their help to stop the Empire.
Understood.
Watch yourself in there.
You hear that? Sitting needs my help. Come on, buddy.
Free the Wookiees inside. Free the Wookiees. That's where I came from, right? Yeah. And this leads nowhere, so we just go through here. That's nice. block stamina increased. Okay. Came from in there. I think.
Wookiee warriors left this. They used this place as a hideout in their battle against the Empire.
Oh, I could have gone that way. Okay. In the battle against the Empire. What's up?
Attention all units. We've lost contact with our troops stationed at cargo pad 119 Greg.
I'm an evil Jedi now. I kill droids.
Move up! Is there one of them? Get him! I think he's trying to run.
Yeah, I'm running towards you. If Schmeagle met Yoda, do you think they'd get along?
Tight fit, huh, BD?
Flame beetles, they're coming through the walls!
Hit their nest!
Flame beetles. Flame beetles.
Look alive! All allied units down!
Oh shit, my goodness. Flamethrower troopers.
Stim. Close one.
Stim close. Now what in the world? Oh, I see. I see. I see.
sure you want to plug into this thing? Okay. Oh, shortcut. That's why you wanted to move this thing. You had no idea that was there, did you? You just wanted to turn that cutter on.
Oh, man. Oh, there's a spider out there. Proof stems. Yes, please. That's where I came. Just two ways. What's in here? I can only imagine because there's so many dead bodies. Oh! What the fuck? Fuck you, buddy. Get him next time. Maybe. Fuck. I have to kill those stormtroopers again, too? Yes, I do. It's fucking stupid.
I think I saw something.
I think I'm done. It's kind of funny just watching him fight.
Get away.
God damn it. Doesn't give me a chance to get up. Man, okay. Wait, no, this ain't the way. I gotta go back this way. Yeah, I completely forgot you can lock on.
Your turn. Focus your fire.
When I pull up my saber, will he notice? Oh no.
Fire on the enemy. Is that thing dead?
Fight this thing again. See if we can beat it.
Control the base. Got another breach down here. Some kind of webbing. Hey, who's that?
Something we can use?
New poncho material? What's up in here? Oh, it's just... okay. Okay.
is it. At least we have the high ground.
At least we have the high ground.
Hijack Cutter. Reporting a live cutter near the cell blocks. Immediate aid requested. It's breaking through and destroying everything. There's the Jedi.
I don't know if I should have done that, but I did it. Oh yeah, we're good.
It's locked down.
Fuck.
This needs power.
Aim for me. What's this? Shortcut unlocked. Did you run into Matt? Oh, okay.
Hey. We're here to free you. Not alone.
Oh, shit.
Visitation is not permitted.
Security droids. Shit.
Glad to help.
Thank you.
who's ready to fight some imps! All right, let's help these Wookiees get back in the fight. Great work, Jedi. We need to rendezvous with Saw.
Can't go through here?
This door's not budging.
Okay.
Saw's up ahead. We must be close. What can you do, BD?
Try this. I don't think it'll work.
Good moves.
They've got reinforcements. Fall back to the prisons. Yeah.
What's the point of? I don't know. Fuck. Oh shit. I guess I'll just turn it the other way and then go in through here and see what happens. Yeah, and then let's just go through here. Well, that's not gonna work. Supposed to be up here. What the fuck, man?
Oh, all right then. What's that, anyone?
Can't go this way anyways, right? Okay, that's good.
Help me, BD! Good timing.
Or do I just put BB charging it and then I go this way? Will he keep it charging? Oh, he will. I didn't know that. It's just gonna keep spinning? Oh, okay. I thought you had to stay next to the... Yeah, that's much better.
What'd you find?
There's more Wookiees locked up? Shit.
To the prisons! We need the Wookiees to finish this! Hurry!
They've got reinforcements!
Go, go, go!
It won't budge, we're trapped!
We gotta get them out of there.
This is it! We can't afford to lose!
He's there, right there!
I'm gonna
take a shot!
I can't hit him!
How can we win? Oh, God!
Let's do this, mother.
Your odds of surviving are low. Very low. You will regret that.
Oh, no.
Sudden movement, unfortunately.
Shit. Stressful sometimes.
You've done it! The Wookiees are free! Get to the roof!
The Wookiees are free, so get to the roof. Here we go, man, this is what we do. This ain't the fucking roof. Has power now? Yes. Shit, you heard the Wookiees. Oh. No, I hate it when he grabs me.
have been hard years. We've lost comrades, friends, family to the Empire. Dark times. And yet the fire still burns. Hope still burns. The Jedi are not yet lost. We are not yet lost. Kashyyyk is not yet lost. For the Course! You've seen what the Empire has done to Kashyyyk. These stories are playing out all over the galaxy. My partisans could use a Jedi on our side.
I'm honored. We have our own mission I can't walk away from. Not yet.
The offer stands. Keep it in mind.
Cal, I'm Mari Kosan, and this is Commander Choisek.
Sorry, I'm not quite fluent.
Choisek says he'll do whatever he can to find Tarkle and vouch for you.
Do you think he's still alive?
Have faith, Cal. We'll be in touch with your ship. For the cause.
You know Tarful?
He was part of Tarful's crew, but got captured on a mission. Tarful couldn't risk more warriors to save him. He spent months in that refinery. Choisek will help you find Tarful. They're always on the move. Could take some time.
And that's all I can ask. Thank you.
Take the tram back to Mantis. Oh, what's this?
You've been fighting for so long. Have you learned anything from war?
Nothing unites people like tragedy. Everything the Empire takes from us only makes us stronger. Each injustice spurs others to join our cause. If we stand together, we can win.
Just like today. Thank you.
Is this the tram? Excuse me. Looks like it is. Okay, maybe not.
Oh. Gonna need help here.
There we go.
I've been monitoring Imperial communications, and I picked up something. Project Augur has been reactivated. The Empire may be close to finding another Zeppo team.
Looks like we still have work to do. You think Saw and the others will be okay? Always looking on the bright side, huh? Thanks. For everything. Hey, Seer.
Cal, good to see you back in one piece. Mari Kosan contacted us. We know you couldn't find Tarful.
I love risking our lives for nothing. It's fantastic.
It wasn't for nothing. Mari and Choisek will come through.
I like your optimism. We could all use a little of that now and then.
Hey, I'm a positive guy, too. I'm positive that if I die, I'll be very upset.
You did good, Cal. We might not have found Tarful yet, but you saved lives today. Don't forget that.
Thanks.
Okay, so...
Hey, Grease, what's this thing?
What? You've never seen a terrarium before?
Sure, but don't they usually have plants in them?
Well, I've been a bit busy hauling you around the galaxy. But you know, you could pay me back with some seeds.
I thought you hated nature.
When it's out there, you betcha. But when it's behind a comfortably thick wall of Umbaran glass, that's perfection.
All right, I'll see if I can find any.
Now, am I supposed to just move on to the next planet now, or? Oh, sure, let me go look.
Yeah, now you're thinking, let's get out of here.
Yeah, I am. Okay, so we're gonna leave it off here. That was pretty cool, though.